Harvard University researchers have developed a new printing technology that uses sound waves to control the size of liquid droplets independent of fluid viscosity. This approach could greatly broaden the types of liquids, including biopharmaceuticals, that can be printed drop on demand. The researchers used sound waves to generate a highly confined force at the tip of the printer nozzle, which pulls the droplet. The higher the amplitude of the sound waves, the smaller the droplet size. Liquid droplets are used in many applications, from printing ink on paper to creating microcapsules for drug delivery. Inkjet printing is the most common technique used to pattern liquid droplets, but it is only suitable for liquids that are roughly 10 times more viscous than water. Yet, many fluids of interest to researchers are far more viscous. For example, biopolymer and cell-laden solutions, which are vital for biopharmaceuticals and bioprinting, are at least 100 times more viscous than water. Some sugar-based biopolymers could be as viscous as honey, which is 25,000 times more viscous than water. The viscosity of these fluids also changes dramatically with temperature and composition, makes it ever more difficult to optimize printing parameters to control droplet sizes. The goal of the researchers was to take viscosity out of the picture by developing a printing system that is independent from the material properties of fluid. To do that, the researchers turned to acoustic waves. Thanks to gravity, any liquid can drip from water dripping out of a facet to the change-revolved pitch drop experiment. With gravity alone, droplet size remains large and droplet rate difficult to control. Pitch, which has a viscosity roughly 200 billion times that of water, forms a single drop per decade. To enhance drop formation, the research team relies on generating sound waves. These pressure waves have been typically used to defy gravity, as in the case of acoustic levitation. Now the researchers are using them to assist gravity, dubbing this new technique acoustophorotic printing. The researchers built a subwavelength acoustic resonator that can generate a highly confined acoustic field, resulting in a pulling force exceeding 100 times the normal gravitation forces at the tip of the printer nozzle, that is, more than 4 times the gravitational force on the surface of the sun. This controllable force pulls each droplet off of the nozzle when it reaches a specific size and ejects it towards the printing target. The higher the amplitude of the sound waves, the smaller the droplet size, irrespective of the viscosity of the fluid. The researchers tested the process on a wide range of materials, from honey to stem cell inks, biopolymers, optical resins, and even liquid metals. Importantly, sound waves don't travel through the droplet, making the method safe to use even with sensitive biological cargo, such as living cells or proteins.